Do you fight or rest? Show your power like a pit bull terrier, or sit and meditate, train and elevate your mind. Inject your positivity in all the area. You lose the battle when their words trigger your brain. You let them drive you insane, unconscious when you're in pain. Moan about what was done to them. We got to conquer them. Say we detest them, but we become them. We got to conquer them. Forgive, for they don't know what they do. It's much better for you when you forgive. Just forgive. Don't know what they do. It's much better for you when you forgive. Just forgive. I've been round the world. I've seen sadhus, babas, and pseudo shamans. Speak of enlightenment, sacraments, men in holy garments. Say eradicate ego, but there he goes, preaching without practicing the worst. Spiritual ego, the things we hate in other people, we may become. Best we forgive, not just with words, but with our actions. Stuck in a loop, trapped in a zoo, going round the circles. Break the cycle, flip the script, jump over your hurdles. I try to push the limits of my mind. Raise the energy from the base all the way up my spine. Rewire the circuitry that keeps me blocked and in a bind. Cause everybody knows what you will seek is what you find. The mountain is high, you got to climb to change the view. The ones who make it to the top, only a few. And you never be a master of your mind. If you pointing fingers and blame the one who's blaming you. So forgive, for they don't know what they do. It's much better for you when you forgive. Just forgive. Much better for you when you forgive. Just forgive.
Healing, let them go and forgive.